You can build a customized Pokéball that plays back macros to your Switch using a Raspberry Pi Pico and the GP2040 CE firmware. Here you can see I've just used the thumbstick to manually spin. Now I'm going to flip on the Switch for the USB cable, and as you can see, the macro Pokéball takes over and it'll spin indefinitely until we turn it off. Now this can be pretty much any button combo you can imagine, including things like turbo and precise timings. Check out the Learn Guide to learn more.